At Hyliion, we're developing revolutionary generator technology in order to enable clean, efficient, and flexible electricity. So we're going after markets like EV charging, using waste gas off of landfills or off of oil and gas fields, or even prime power for facilities. So think of like an office building, a warehouse, a hotel, being able to make its electricity locally right outside the facility in order to power the building, as opposed to needing to be reliant and dependable on the grid. The KARNO generator is a linear heat genset. Now, this type of generator has been around for over a century. NASA did a tremendous amount of work on it in the 80s. And what we're doing is we're really building on those concepts and coupling it with additive manufacturing and really advanced fuel injection technology. And when you bring this together, that's what enables that really high efficiency that we see out of the KARNO. Generators are not a new concept, right? A lot of buildings have a generator outside of their facility, but almost all of them are used for emergency situations or standby power. We're rethinking it where our generator is really there to be utilized for prime power applications, meaning your day in and day out electricity consumption would come from the KARNO, and then you would use the grid as your backup power supply. So the design of the KARNO really enables this because it's low maintenance by nature. It has very high efficiency, near power plant level efficiency, or in some instances exceeding power plants, as well as it's got great emissions profiles. But then when you take one of the other benefits being it's fuel agnostic, that now means that now a customer has the ability to evolve over time into using hydrogen or ammonia, you know, fuels that are thought of as, hey, this is going to be the future of power generation. Well, now a customer can adopt something today that can also be able to work in the future.